There you are.
The wheels are in motion. We gotta reach out to the rest of them. Wait. This ghost I saw. His name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cousin's there, but I don't...
Find him, Wade!
Does this mean I don't have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
Ah! Well, you just get in that bitch Ashley you was in, so if we bury Johnny in the desert, then they don't need to find out about it.
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting. I just pointed out that we killed her.
We're going up to that farm on the right? That's where they're meant to be.
Whoa. Hey, you...
If that van takes us back to the camp, this area ain't gonna have a biker problem.
You got him! Yeah, you didn't see that coming. There's the other one.
This area ain't gonna have a biker problem much longer. Okay, now we follow the van back.
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are.
You need some seatbelts back here, or straps, or something.
I only keep things in the back I don't mind losing.
Oh.
You gotta slow it up, man. That's a sharp left. I can't see us taking out all the bikers this go, boss. I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip, and some over, you know, by...
Yet not today. Their time will soon be upon them.
If we go off the side on the left there, we should make it across.
Do we know where they're going yet?
I got a feeling, yeah, but we gotta make sure.
Once you know, you could drop me and Wade at the trailer. Maybe bring Chef to finish that.
We do this now, Ron, all of us. I'll make my own lost MC colors out of this prick's leather. We're right on these pricks. Where we going? Come on. Come on!
Oh, look, they're pulling up! You did it, Trevor! They're stopping! Idiot!
Hold the perimeter, fuckwits! Daddy's going to work! You forget how to use your horn? Have some respect for pedestrians! That's what happens to reckless drivers! We're just getting started! Ortega lives near here, let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with tweaked out bikers, but the Aztecas? Man!
The Aztecas? It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? Anahuaki? Huh? One of the lizard people?
I got this Chinese contact you can meet at the inn. He'll buy all the meth we can cook.
Our enterprise ain't just about meth. It's about guns, too. There he is. Let's wake him up.
What? With the truck? No, come on. Ortega runs the whole county.
You don't anymore. Here we come! Oh, that feels better!
I guess he don't run nothing no more. This is an unprecedented turn of events.
I always said I was gonna take over.
People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party.
You calling me a bullshitter, friend?
Clearly not. No way. You're a man of your word, as evidenced by said events.
If I say something is going to happen, it's going to. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am. I'm not gonna raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time saying, all is well.
Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking Townley, yes it is!
Who you told me about him? Your old running buddy. And who is the other one?
Brad was the other one. He's locked up in a federal penitentiary. Get out of the car, Ron!
You're still banned.
This is us.
You sure your boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption?
No. Mr. Chang Senior is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
I'm worried that might dilute what our operation's all about. We're part of the slow meth movement, bio-regional, locavores only.
Mr. Chang Sr. has much money.
Shit, Trevor, we ain't got long.
Whoa.
Ortega has always been cool with us before.
Clean them up, Chef! Come on!
They ran the gun! We gotta deal with them! Don't be crazy, T! Get in cover!
I think it's time for the Aztecas to die out!
Commence the tour, gentlemen. I think we have seen quite enough.
We're here for you. Here.
I got a swing by ammunition. Go to Sandy Shore's airfield. Check it out.
Come in.
I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you.
the gun shop.
I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. Melvin, how you feel about brand synergy, huh?
That's the rifle I need.
All right, now stop selling weapons to that half-wit Cletus. Ron! Ron, I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
We are?
I'm up here. I don't see the hardware, but I do see a hell of a lot of bikers.
Hardware's not here yet. I'm coming up. We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow. The time is right. Go on, my son. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor! Right, right! Got it!
Now, relax! The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Over by the road!
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Guard by the tower, taken care of. Keep moving. Make yourself useful. You're walking like you shat yourself. Move! Shot the lights, so you can calm down.
Good. Well, don't shoot the guy in the van until he stops and gets out, okay? You should have seen the look on his face.
So long, sailor. I got you in my sight, so get a move on and plant that bomb on the gas tank.
Good kill, Trevor. Get your sights back on me, Trev. I'm scared.
Get me to my plane, Rod! Shit!
Watch out for the bikers! They're all over you!
The guy who's taking receipt of these guns
contact to meet us just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor.
I am aware of this.
Well, you gotta get him off. Do a roll or something.
Well, the man on my wing presents no immediate danger. I'll do my best to oblige you.
He's still there. So, who might this buyer be?
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north to our Canadian cousins, where the lost were likely to be sending them.
Or?
Our other neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I'd assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain. Successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal. And I'll rely on you getting there quicker.
You're braver than I thought.
Keep low over the swamp, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yep. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T. You see, Trevor, you won. You're the better man, as if there was any doubt. Shit!
You sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant white.
Ah!
his head!
Fuck Trevor Phillips, man!
Fuck him!
Well, look at this!
I don't know how many of my brothers you smoked, but you ain't touching this lad! Get back here!
So we're headed to Los Santos then?
Soon. I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what's your stop? Ice cream?
Where are your people at in Los Santos?
It's just my cousin there, Floyd. He's bunked in with his girlfriend someplace called Vespucci Beach. So what's your stop?
Family's important, Wade. Not as important as the man that's employed you, mentored you, and fed you amphetamines this last year, but it's important. We gotta pay this cousin a visit.
I ain't seen him in a while, Trevor.
All the more reason to drop by.
Okay, that might be nice, but where are we stopping on the way? Cause, you know, I'm getting kinda wet over here.
For fuck's sakes! Another chapter of the Lost descended on this fine town. Government, they pissed me off.
But if he's dead, who's this?
Now you're starting to grasp the pertinent questions. Who is this guy using my dead friend's tired-ass movie quotes, with my dead friend's alias, and my dead friend's family, in a house that must have been paid for with my dead friend's stashed millions?
Wow, that's a real mindfuck.
Yeah, I'll show you a fucking mindfuck. I'm gonna stick my boy in your eye. It's gonna come out of your ear, huh?
I didn't mean anything by that, Pete! Trevor!
Lube up your eye hole, fucker! Cause I'm gonna fuck your tiny mind, huh? I am about ready to turn you into roadkill!
Please! Don't turn me into anything! I just wanna be Wade! Are we nearly there yet?
No, Wade!
Are we nearly there?
You keep this up, you're not gonna get there at all!
Can you tell me a story?
No, Wade.
Let's play a game then. You know animal, mineral, or vegetable?
Right there. Los Santos. The end of the fucking earth.
Oh! Kick again! So, this is Los Santos.
I guess it is.
I always wanted to come here.
But you got stuck in the desert?
It's still San Andreas.
Best part of the... So...
Floyd ain't around here. What are you doing?
Los Santos, the city of shitheads. Where else would he be?
Floyd's over in Vespucci Beach. Will you tell me the story about that boy, Trisha?
Ah, yeah. Where were we? Right. So, this kid, He could fly planes. So he signed up for the Air Force to fly all day long and bomb villages and maybe, just maybe, drop the nuke. And it was all going well until one day, just before he got his wings, an evil witch in charge of psychological evaluations told him he was unstable and grounded him for life.
That's terrible.
It was. Sent him into a deep pit of doubt, despair. And just then, just as he hit rock bottom, he met a fat, silver-tongued troll under a bridge.
That's cool. What was the troll's name?
Michelle.
A lady troll?
Yeah, he had tits like one, but no, he was a boy.
Oh, we're near Floodcast. I'm seeing it on iPhone maps. I'll give you directions. You don't turn here. It's straight here. I turn right here. This is the place, I think it is at least.